all those parts raining down on people's houses and stuff. Obviously, we had no idea that it was that serious until we landed.
Big noise, big boom. And the first thing I really thought it was a bomb on the plane.
All I can think is, this couldn't be my time. I have a son that unfortunately was in the shooting on Parkland 3 years ago on February 14. And I couldn't think like he wouldn't be able to survive just losing mom and dad together in one time.